Martinez is very experienced, he's very awkward, very slick. He's a hard fighter to fight, and plus he punches hard.
Martinez is a different type of knockout puncher. It's the speed and the accuracy.
It's sensational, shocking. That is the knockout of the year, if nothing else.
Money talks, loudest of all in boxing.
Boxing is shady. You see too much corruption. Right now, Sergio, they took away the real WBC belt to give it to Chavez Jr., who Sergio would beat him like he was his daddy.
Julio Cesar Chavez Jr. quiere pelear con Martinez. Los que no quieren que pelee son los que están alrededor de él.
They lie, they're cheat, they're corrupt, and especially when it comes to the Chavez family, because Jose Suleiman is the godfather of Julio Cesar Chavez Jr.
Él hizo ese negocio con el CMB porque quería pelear en un futuro conmigo.
Son unos bocazas, los dos están hablando porque es gratis. Que me digan la fecha y ahí voy a estar presente ese día en el ring.
There's a lot of anger in Sergio because his championship was unfairly taken away from him.
I expect the WBC to do the right thing as it usually does. This man is your champion. This is the best middleweight in the world, and no one on this dais and no one in the world thinks otherwise.
Somebody will be happy, somebody will be sad. You know, don't cry for me, Argentina.
It's really nice to think the president of the WBC made a bet against my fighter. Does anyone care about that? Does anyone give a fucking shit about that? Guess what, I do.
Un regalito especial para el Junior. Chicos, aquí tiene para que pueda alimentarlo después del combate, ¿vale?
¿Qué va a sentir que un bebé le va a pegar el día 15 de septiembre?
Se va a tener que tragar toda esa mierda que ha estado hablando Martínez. Se la va a tener que tragar por la boca.
Que le saque una foto ahora, porque si no va a ser imposible reconocerlo.
Sé que puedo ser muy molesto para mucha gente. Esto no deja de ser un negocio, y a veces el negocio hay que jugarlo como un juego de ajedrez.
Entre dos boxeadores siempre va a haber muchísima más nobleza.